What's up, world? Welcome to another online session. This month of October, we will all rise together and we will also celebrate the Filipino-Chinese community and culture living here in the Philippines through the Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2020. And we are very fortunate because today, makakasama natin ang ating Miss Chinatown 2020 representing Davao City. So guys, let's welcome Miss Maxine Kong.
大家好,我叫王欣怡,我今年18岁,我的生活目标是把希望变成现实. Hi everyone, I'm Maxine Kong, I'm 18 years old, and my life goal is to turn hopes into reality.
Wow, I love it. Turning your hope into a reality. Very, ano siya, very timely and relevant sa ating pinagdadaanan ngayon, Miss Max. Thank you very much for this opportunity na binigay niyo po sa amin dito sa KenTV. Very hectic na ang schedule nila, Miss Max.
Yes, grabe talaga ka crowded since we were only given a month to prepare for all of this, and every week there's like deadlines and something we have to submit. But in the same time, it's really fun and really enjoying, and I get to meet so many Chinois out there.
So, kumusta ba si Miss Max during this whole quarantine season, and what is your fondest memory during the quarantine period?
I think the best memory that I had during the quarantine period would most likely be my debut. Since I just turned 18 really recently, like around 2 months ago. And with that, it is like we actually planned to go out of the country and have this really big vacation or maybe have a really big debut. But due to the situation that we're facing now, we only ended up having a very intimate dinner with my family. Yes. But even though it was really small and it wasn't something that I expected or I planned, I was still very grateful because I still had my family and my friends who greeted me, who made efforts to like post something online and to make my day special. And with that, I felt really blessed to have amazing people in my life.
Correct. If there's really one positive thing or one positive realization that this pandemic brought us, that's the fact talaga na in everything, we have our family and our friends to celebrate with us in every milestone. So regardless of ano yung way of celebrating it, way of celebration, the most important thing now is really being with our family and closest friends. And speaking of family, Max, ito ha, pinaka unforgettable or special na learnings or lesson that your ama and your angkong or yung lolo and lola mo na sinare nila sa iyo or in-import nila sa iyo that will always be part of you na nasa heart mo always?
I think that the most memorable, most like really put into my heart message that my grandparents can give me is that in everything that I should do, everything that I do, I should put my best efforts to it and I should be really passionate about it. Since my grandparents, my ama, angkong, even my guama and guakong, they're all really passionate people. They put all their efforts in everything that they do, even if it's just a small action. With that, I was really inspired to put all my efforts to it because like opportunities may happen only once in your life. Correct. And with that, you have to really give it your all, give it your best, so that in the end, you'll feel really fulfilled with what you're doing.
Correct. In fairness, guys, the more you look at Max, parang naaalala ko sa kanya, in a way, si Maxine Medina. Parang Maxine Medina ang beauty ni Max, although my Chinese-ish lang yung beauty. Speaking of, once in a lifetime opportunity, Max, sa ito, I think the Mr. and Miss Chinatown competition will really come to anyone's life once lang talaga. And although dito pa lang sa virtual space pa lang tayo nagkikita or in a way nagkakausap, I feel like you're the shy type of a girl, of a person. Medyo mahiyain, very reserved. So what made you decide to join Mr. and Miss Chinatown competition?
Well, aside from the fact that we don't have to go to Manila anymore, this adds a more space for people from other places in the Philippines to join, even myself, since I'm from the South, Davao, diba? And like, actually what made me join was that this year, it's actually more of a movement rather than a pageant, since it's online. So it's mostly about the way we talk rather than the way we walk, diba? So with that, I was really inspired with their theme, which is to rise, which means rebuild, inspire, strengthen, and empower. And I feel like it's really close to my heart, since I like experienced a lot of downfalls in my life, and like somewhere at this moment I felt like this could be an avenue for me to share my story, to share my thoughts and ideas, and to inspire other Chinois and even like other people out there to like also rise and feel empowered with what they're doing.
Grabe si Max at 18. Kaka-18 niya lang, pero parang very matured nang magsalita. Para ang dami na talagang pinagdaanan sa buhay. Speaking of rising together amidst this situation, ikaw ba, Max, in your own little way, simple way, how can you able to help the Filipino-Chinese community rise?
Well, knowing that I am the youngest candidate in this year's competition, being the age 18, I want to serve as an inspiration to the young Filipino-Chinese community, especially in my age, the teenager age, the time where we're still trying to find out what we are, trying to grow.
Yes,
I want to like serve as like a reminder to them that we are still so young. We have so much space to grow and to develop and to do amazing things, that when like opportunities close or when things go down, we shouldn't give up. We should always find ways to come back, to bounce back, and like eventually more opportunities, even the ones that are like better, would come to your life. And that's when you should take it, you should put it into your heart, and you should put your maximum effort to it, because we're still growing. There's still so much space, so much time, so much opportunities that have come to your life, and you should just learn to grow from it, learn to learn from it.
Wow, so much wisdom from a young Filipino-Chinese woman. Continue to be an inspiration, Max. And we will surely support you in this year's competition. So paano ka ba namin pwedeng supportahan sa Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2020?
Well, since this is an online competition, the easiest and most simple way that you can support us is by checking out our posts, checking out our entries, and just maybe like kahit react, kahit share lang. It's really like, it really makes my day when I see people really like happy with what I post. And with that, I just feel like what I'm doing right now is really worth it. And like representing Davao City was really like something that made me really fulfilled with what I'm doing.
All right. So Max, ano ba yung mga social media accounts mo and of the competition that we can follow also?
Well, for the competition, I use my personal accounts, which is in FB and Instagram. In Facebook, it's Maxine Kong. And in Instagram, it's also Maxine Kong, but with two letter I's.
Okay. Two letter I's. Don't forget that. Thank you very much, Max. And good luck sa iyong journey sa Mr. and Miss Chinatown. Everything that you will gain in this competition will really make you become more empowered. You are very young. So it is good to know that you are using your voice to really make a positive impact, not just to the Filipino-Chinese community, but to everyone, hindi lang sa Davao City, but around the world, since virtual tayong lahat. So good luck, Max, and thank you very much for this opportunity.
Thank you so much for giving me this time to talk to you and to share my ideas. I feel really blessed for this.
Yes, thank you very much, Max. And guys, don't forget to like and follow, of course, the Facebook page of Mr. and Miss Chinatown 2020 on Facebook and on Instagram. And of course, Ken TV on Facebook and on YouTube. Just like Max, ha? Use your voice to really make a positive impact to the community. So stay safe, live your purpose, know your purpose, and just love, 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 and let's all rise together. Bye! See you next time! Thank you, Max!
Thank you!